Who is this Makara? Should I have heard of him?
Yeah, he was some kind of aide to Lang when he was prime minister. It was a book that killed him.
Well, that's encouraging.
Hello? Who are you?
I'm your ghost.
Ready to start?
Absolutely.
Hello?
Losing Mike was a blow, of course. It's not just that.
You're not planning on taking that manuscript out of here, are you?
I guess you do realize how serious this is getting, don't you?
Today at the beach, I met a man, and he said that there was no way that a body from the ferry could have washed ashore on that spot.
No way!
You think his death was suspicious?
Don't you?
No, I'm afraid you're mistaken.
Former British Prime Minister Adam Lang is back in the news tonight.
You cheeky fuck.
Who are you?
I'm the new Ghost Rider.
Don't use
any names. Name me one decision Lang made in 10 years as Prime Minister, which wasn't in the interest of the USA.
Do you have something to tell me?